Hello everyone, I am Sanjeev Pandey and today this is video 1 on the chapter Deep Water written by William Douglas about the author. William Douglas was born in Maine, Minnesota. He was born in Maine, Minnesota after graduating with a Bachelor's of Arts in English and Economics. He spent 2 years teaching high school in Yakima. It means to say, after graduation, he taught high school in Yakima for 2 years. However, he got tired of this, but he did not like this job and decided to pursue a legal career. And after that, he decided to pursue a legal career. He met Franklin D. Roosevelt at Yale. And became an advisor and friend to the president. In this way, he became an advisor and friend to the president. Douglas Bach, a leading advocate of individual rights. Douglas Bach, a leading advocate of individual rights. He retired in 1975 with a term lasting 36 years and remains the longest servicing justice in the history of the court. The following excerpt is taken from Of Men and Mountains. See, the following chapter has been taken from Of Men and Mountains by William O. Douglas. It reveals how, as a young boy, William Douglas nearly drowned in a swimming pool. This chapter had described how William Douglas nearly drowned in a swimming pool. In this essay, he talks about his fear of water. In this chapter, he had described his fear of water. Actually, in the beginning, William Douglas was very afraid of water. And thereafter, how he finally overcame means defeated, got victory. It means the fear of water. In the beginning, in his childhood, he was afraid of water. But with his strong willpower, with his strong determination and continuous practice of swimming, he was able to defeat the fear of water. And he became a great swimmer. Notice how the autobiographical part of the selection is used to support a discussion of fear. Actually, the chapter is fully autobiographical. Actually, the chapter Deep Water is fully autobiographical. With the help of this element, the writer has tried to describe his personal experiences, incidents, emotions and thoughts and ideas. He has tried to discuss about his fear. The main point of the theme of the chapter is that victory lies beyond fear. The fear of death is more horrible than death itself.